Hi guys, welcome back to my channel KRI GA, and in today's video we are going to see the review of this Lakme Sun Expert. This is ultra matte gel guys, and it contains SPF 50, which is really good for our skin, and it has PA++++, like triple plus, so it's really good. The MRP of this is 250 rupees for 50 ml product guys. So this is how the packaging looks like. It comes in a cute orangey shade, and the packaging is matte. It's not glossy or something like that. It's matte, and you have a normal cap to open, and you know, it's not like a screw cap, so it's really travel friendly too. And they have provided everything on the back side guys, instead of providing them on plastic sheet. So it provides a 97% protection from UV rays, which is really good. And the thing is, it doesn't have any parabens guys. I literally read the ingredients list right now, and there is no paraben mentioned here, so of course it's really gonna be good. And it is formulated especially for oily skin people, but even if you have dry skin, you can go with this one. The only thing you have to do is apply, if your moisturizer is really thick, then I think it's better to apply this. And on top of the sunscreen, you can apply your moisturizer, so you know it will be easy because it gets absorbed into your skin very easily. So if you apply moisturizer and on top of that if you apply the sunscreen, it's useless. It's not gonna, you know, go into your skin. So yeah, you apply this and on top of that you apply the moisturizer, so you'll get maximum benefits for dry skin people. But for oily skin, you can skip moisturizer. And coming to the application guys, you just take coin sized amount of this product on your hand and dot all your face, and then start patting it into your skin so that it gets absorbed easily. And also don't rub any product on your face guys. It's gonna enlarge your pores and your face will not look good. So you can reapply this every 2 to 3 hours, but if you are having makeup on your face and you can't apply a cream product on top of your makeup, right, because it's gonna move all your makeup, so you can go with compacts which has SPF in it. So this is from same range guys, Lakme. This is non-sticky, you know, ultra matte compact, and it has SPF 40. So instead of reapplying this, you can apply it on your body or on your neck, it's fine, but if you have makeup on your face, it's gonna move your makeup. So I think it's better to go with the compact instead of going with this product. As I have said, this has a gel like texture and everything is fine, but it leaves some kind of smell on your face guys. I think Lakme foundation has the same smell, but that smell is too much, and the smell of this product is somewhat better than that one. But even then, it just leaves some kind of smell, and that smell don't leave your face. You reapply it again, you are gonna be in that smell for all day long. So yeah, that is one con of this product. I didn't like it. And another thing that I observed is, after applying it on my face, it gets absorbed into the skin fine, but it is going to leave some kind of oiliness on your face. It's not like if you touch your face is not gonna be oily, but it just gives an illusion that you have applied some oil or something on your face. So I applied compact on my face to reduce that oily effect. But yeah, that is again which is a big con because of this product. It absorbs, but it leaves some kind of oily tint kind of thing on your face. I hope you are getting me. So that is another thing that I don't like. And another thing is, it's a sunscreen, right? Normally it may remove some kind of tan that is present on your face, but 3 days back I have tan on my left ear. I don't know why it got tan like that. So I applied this product and it just didn't do anything, so my tan is still like that. And I apply all DIYs to make my ear, you know, match my normal skin color. So that is again a con of this product. So normally it's a normal kind of sunscreen lotion. It's not gonna do anything on your face, and because it makes your skin dry, not too dry but dry, but it gives an illusion that your skin is super oily. I don't know why they did this to this sunscreen. So that is what I observed. And next con is, it leaves some kind of smell on your face, not like chemical smell, but kind of some weird smell which don't leave your skin easily. So that is another con. And I think lotus sunscreen is really better than this Lakme sunscreen. I don't know why I bought this one. Literally I wasted 250 rupees on this one. So yeah, lotus is really better than this sunscreen, guys. So finally, I'm not gonna recommend this sunscreen to anyone, like literally, even if you have dry, oily or normal any skin type, I'm not gonna recommend this. I'm not gonna repurchase it. I'm definitely gonna go and buy lotus. I think it's better, at least it's tinted sunscreen, so at least some spots on your skin will be covered. But this thing, it does nothing. And if you apply it, oily skin beauties, you literally have to apply compact on top of it, because it is gonna leave your skin crazy. Your face is gonna become oily and you just can't trust this single product on your face. So yeah guys, that's it for today's video. And if there are any people, subscribers who are watching this video, I'm really so sorry for not making videos in English. I have been totally making videos in Telugu, so I'm gonna stop making videos in my Telugu channel for some time, and I'm gonna concentrate on this particular channel. My schedule is completely gone, guys. Like, it's upside down, everything is gone. Like, I'm trying to make videos in English as well as in Telugu, but everything is gonna, I'm making everything in Telugu, I don't know why. And another thing is, I don't know why I'm saying it here, I'll say it separately in Telugu. So yeah guys, that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching my videos, guys. See you in my next one. Till then, take care, bye.